We now know the name of the man killed when a car crashed through a Glendale bakery on the 1100 block of East Broadway. 55-year-old Stepan Vardanyan of Glendale died after being pinned to the counter. Five others were injured. Police say a 72-year-old driver veered off the street yesterday and hit several parked cars before crashing through the front of Oledina's cake factory. It is not yet clear whether the driver will face charges. Investigators are working to figure out what caused the crash.